Happy birthday, Zach.
Bro, happy birthday, Brody.
Hold on, mom.
Oh my god.
Yo, thank you, everybody.
Bro, I didn't know it was your birthday.
How you been, bro?
How you been?
Zach, you got a session.
Fuck yeah. Whatever you want to do, the thing. You know what,
bro?
When am I ever not skating, nigga? I was standing up there like, what the?
Oh my god.
Macaroni, yo. Happy birthday, bro.
Yo, thank you.
Trick I think I've ever seen you land.
Ready, ready?
Get him!
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
I killed the giraffe!
Yo,
popped him, bro.
That was like a full Nelson.
That's like a full Nelson.
Yeah, I killed him, yo. I killed him. No, he's...
We gonna land the rest right here.
He's inflated.
He's deflated.
Yo, listen, everybody, thank you for coming out. I wasn't ready for this. These two fucking people right here, Taylor as well, been part of my life for a long time. Best people ever. Thank you all for coming out. Gang, gang. Hardwood City Youth.
Kill it!
Don't smoke
crack.
Kill
it better.
Love you all.
Cheers!
Cheers, yo.
Happy birthday, Zach. I love you. You're my best friend. Take care.
I love you.
Chuck it down,
let's
baby.
Let's go, babe.
Cussing like a DUI on a Sunday.
All right. Ready? 30. All right. So 30 years ago, someone decided in this vast universe to make me a mother.
Gang, gang.
I was a young kid, scared to death, didn't know what the fuck I was doing. But I didn't have any clue, and I was doing it. From the moment of Zach's birth, holding him for the first time, and our eyes met, and I knew somehow everything would be okay. Zach actually told me at 3 years of age, Mommy, I was up above, and I looked down, I saw you, and I saved you. I gave up my wings for you.
Gang, gang.
And he really did save me. Everything I did from that moment was for Zach. I wouldn't be the woman I am today without him. I might cry. So
I'm crying. I'm already there, Mama.
All right. But after a month, the universe decided they were gonna take my son back.
Boo! Fuck that shit.
So, 3 hospitals later, and 1 amazing fucking doctor saved my son.
Let's go, Zach.
And we moved on.
Let's go, bro.
let's see. Okay, hold on. I suck at this. Zach and I grew together, Some days it was all I could do to figure out where our next meals would come from, and I would sit on the floor and cry. But come hell or high water, I figured it out. Through laughter and tears, we always had each other, and I am so proud of the amazing man in front of me. Zachary has a heart of gold, and he loves so completely with that wonderfully imperfect heart. I never knew what love was till Zachary was born. He makes my life so magical. He can be quite the pain in the ass. But I wouldn't give up a single day or moment of the life we have shared. Zach is not only my son, he is my friend and my heart. So on this day, I wish for you, Zachary, a life full of love and happiness and the greatest adventures on the path you travel. You're gonna know you will always have my back and I'll have yours. So everyone should have something to drink. Raise their cup.
Come on, Cozy.
It's only a little bit.
Sorry, I got water. I'll be all right.
Mommy, we love you.
Sorry.
30 years and more. Happy birthday, my heart, my love, forever and a day. I love you. Woo!
I love all of you. This is more than I could have ever asked for.